Let's make a stuffaloon. First, twist and lock the clear dome firmly onto the base. Next, take a balloon and place it into the hole of the dome. Stretch the balloon carefully over the hole. Now pump, and the balloon will inflate inside the dome. Then the fun bit. Fill the balloon with whatever you want. Add some confetti and mini balloons or things you have of your own. Next, carefully hold the pink stopper into the hole. Make sure it is level and don't let it fall inside. While holding the stopper, roll up the balloon. It will jump into the slot of the stopper and seal tight. Let's see that again. Now you can remove the clear dome and take out your stuffaloon. Carefully pull the pink stopper and twist the neck of the balloon. The rubber O-ring needs to be stretched over it to seal around the neck of the balloon. Let's see that again. Time to inflate your stuffaloon. Place it firmly on top of the pump and start pumping. This may take quite a few pumps. Check the balloon is not too hard and stop pumping when you are happy it's big enough. Be careful not to overinflate it as you don't want it to burst. Pull the pink stopper and stuffaloon off of the pump. Now you can seal your balloon. Carefully pull the pink stopper and twist the neck of the balloon. Ask for help if you find this part tricky. This step is easier with two people. Remove the rubber O-ring and carefully snap the plastic clip around the twist in the neck of the balloon. Let's see that again. Now you can remove the pink stopper and decorate the outside of your stuffaloon. Make them for fun or as a gift. What can you create with your stuffaloons?